good Friday afternoon, Coachella Valley. This is Craig Campbell for CoachellaValley.com. And you know what? I'm always in a special place. I wanted to showcase you guys what I am doing here. This is a grand opening. This is the Indio Food Park. And this is open until 10 o'clock tonight, guys. The grand opening going all the way through Valentine's Day, February 14th. This is the Indio Food Park, and we've got food trucks right here downtown Miles Avenue and Smyr Street. You can find this event on Facebook. Check it out. We got music. This is just getting going today. Can you believe it? I'm gonna go right on inside, and I'm looking for Eric, the founder of this incredible accomplishment, Indio Food Park.
But the connections that he has
just opening up today, guys. So here we go. I'm gonna walk you on through. Of course, we have beer, food, tacos, different businesses doing different stuff. You can see they're just cranking it out here. Hey, you're live on Facebook. How you doing?
Good. How about yourself?
Hey, welcome to your opening. How's it going? Has it been busy?
It's getting busier.
What are you making?
Making a michelada.
There you go.
Modelo negra.
Fantastic.
We're using a local mix, cucumber mix.
Hey guys, come on down. It is Valentine's weekend. This is a grand opening. Indio Food Park. This is the indoor section of it here. How cool is this? It is just a busy, hey TJ, thank you. Rebecca, thank you so much. And this is awesome. Look at this. So, small businesses, a lot of things happening here. You can just hear the buzz behind me. This is the grand opening. I mean, there's some incredible artwork. So much to see down here, guys. If you have not been to downtown Indio in a while, this would be a good reason to come out here. Till 10 o'clock tonight, grand opening, Indio Food Park.
Yeah,
hey guys, how are you?
Good, how are you?
So you know what, I hear this is a grand opening that you're having here.
Yes, it is.
And I understand that you're a big part of it along with your husband,
yes,
I believe.
Yes, he's actually right over there.
Well, tell me who you are first before you introduce me to your husband.
Yes, so I'm Irene Pignon. I'm a local. I grew up in the Coachella Valley. Born and raised in Coachella. Coachella Valley High School.
I went to Indio.
Oh.
So, we're rivals.
A little bit of a rival.
That's right. A little bit.
That's okay.
I'm way past your time
then. I went to Berkeley and
congratulations.
I went to law school.
Fantastic.
Recently barred.
Are you? Seriously?
Recently engaged.
Oh my God, he's a lucky man.
There's a lot happening this past year.
So are you planning on actually practicing law?
I am actually practicing law already. So I practice immigration law and employment law, workers' rights.
Unbelievable. You're an inspiration, and you're out here cooking. You're out here supporting your husband.
Always.
So where's he at?
He's actually right over here to some of our guests. Would you like me to come
go
and grab him?
Bring him over here. Want to hear him. Hey, Eric, I want to talk to you, my friend. Come on around. So you are, just as a disclosure, you are live on Facebook right now. You got about 125 people checking you out.
Cool.
Craig Campbell for Coachella Valley.
Oh,
and I think
pleasure.
You invited me to the event.
Yes,
I'm here.
Yes, thank you.
So I'm very excited. I had to come down and check it out. This is your grand opening. Indio Food Park.
Yes.
Open all the way through February 14th for Valentine's Day.
Yes.
Special hours?
1 to 10.
Okay, now are those the normal hours? Or
those are the normal hours, yes.
So tell me more about your vision. Can we go outside? I haven't
even
been outside
yet.
Tell me, show me what you want to show me.
Yeah, so what we have right here, this is a collective of small businesses. We are in downtown Indio. What we have right here is we have over 20 small businesses that operate out of the inside of the shop. Anything ranging from custom wear to soaps, handcrafted soaps. We have locally made and crafted lasagnas and pastas. This is high-end stuff. This is really what you want to go take home, make for your family. We have some of the neatest people involved that range anywhere from food vendors to art to music. And this is who we are. This is our little library. We have a community library here. And what we are, we're just a group of small businesses.
Let's go outside real quick.
Yeah, let's go.
So tell me, I want to hear more. I'm going to get on this side because the mic's on this side. How did you think about this? I mean, you're just hanging out, you're hungry, you're like, golly, there needs to be some more spots in Indio.
Yeah, that's what we thought. We said, hey, we love Indio.
Look at this view right here, man. Isn't this incredible?
This is a beautiful view. And honestly, downtown Indio is one of the coolest spots. It just needed a little bit of love, and that's what we're here to do. We're here to give it a little bit of love, and every week we have different vendors coming in. Obviously, we're maxed out. We're being very, very careful with our COVID rules. We don't have as many vendors as we typically do at our events.
Right.
So,
or maybe in the future, as things begin to open up.
Absolutely.
You got plenty of space. I'm just going to pan around here. I notice you have a couple of food trucks out here.
Yeah, we do.
Will you end up with more food trucks
we
as the
do.
Day goes
we
on?
Do. We
Looks
have
like a... we have three out here right
yeah,
this second.
Yeah, we have three out here right now.
Yeah. But you got all my favorites. You got tacos, you got pizza. I'm pretty satisfied.
Yeah, I think we can fulfill your cravings, you know what I mean? So, yeah, this is our spot. We have tonight... We have a local comedian performing, Chris Bronson, and he's out of the Coachella Valley as well. And then he's opening up for a friend, Pepe. He's gonna be performing some of his music off a new album that he's releasing. So it's very family friendly music. We're here to support everybody. And this is what we're doing.
Hey, thank you, Lee. Thank you, TJ, for sounding off. This is very cool. We want to invite you down here. We're on Miles Avenue. Give me the address.
Yeah, this is 82868 Miles Avenue on the corner of Smur and Miles.
There you go, the intersection of Smur and Miles. In fact, anywhere you join Miles, if you just go to the end of it, you're going to run into this food park. Indio Food Park, guys. This is the grand opening. It's so exciting. You can check out the Facebook event. Lots of people are scheduled to be coming here. But you know me, I had to get out here, check it out myself. You know what? I already got myself a beer.
Thank you so much.
And I'm definitely going to be checking out your food because I need to.
Wonderful.
What else can you show me here? Look at this. Look at the Valentine's Day. You know what? You're married.
Yeah, yes,
you know,
I am.
You might want to look.
My wife is right here.
Yeah, you might want to look at some of the things that you might need to pick up here.
You know?
Notice the flowers.
I see it.
I see the smile.
I know which one.
She's even already pointing. Here, I could solve a lot of issues right here. Let's just stay with the family counseling right here.
Yeah.
So I want to know what you need and would like for Valentine's Day.
All I need is love.
Oh, my gosh. You have an amazing woman. You're doing something right. Hey, guys, I'm supportive of entrepreneurs. You know, Coachella Valley is, we're about 350,000 social fans, all organic, just like you, working hard and pretty much sharing what's going on in the Coachella Valley. 2020 has been a difficult year for us, you know, with all the events, you know, not happening. But you know what happened today right down at Indio High School?
What happened?
First high school live sporting event today. Indio competed with Shadow Hills, Rivalry, and cross country, both men and women. I just came from there. Really incredible. No spectators, but I got invited in as media. You know how exciting it was to see these young people get prepared, compete. They were so appreciative of one another. You know, the ADs for both schools were out there, the coaches were out there. And then all of a sudden, I just drive down the street and I have my food's delight right here at the Indio Food Plaza. Brand new, grand opening, and I got really the owners. You also have a co-owner or somebody that's joined you? That's what I'm saying.
Right here.
So, what else do you want to tell me while we have you?
You know, we want to thank you. You can go to any other city. You can go to any other place.
I'm going to interrupt you one more time. Lee's asking me for the address one more time.
Oh, it's 82868 Miles Avenue.
So it's downtown Indio, guys. Downtown Indio. If you catch Miles anywhere west of where I am on Smur Street, you'll run right into it here. You can hear the music. You can feel the energy. I was three blocks away and knew what was happening.
Yeah, I love it.
So I'm sorry to interrupt. Go ahead.
We wanted to thank you for coming out. You have a massive following. We're big fans. We think that what you're doing is awesome. You guys should get more praise for what you do because you're putting spotlight on people like us that are just trying to start a little business. So we thank
you. Hey, maybe you can give me a booth. Maybe I could set up and
absolutely.
I could share about events and things like that.
Anything you want from us,
we're
here.
You know what I love doing live? It's always a contract.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking to the lawyer, I got it right here. I don't know. I think he said, come on down and we'll feed you for the next month.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just kidding.
Thank you so much.
I'm very excited. I'm going to continue around.
Yeah,
and
absolutely.
Thank you so much for grabbing Eric. And tell me you guys' name one more time.
Yeah.
I'm Irene Pignon.
And I am Eric Becerril.
There you go.
Thank you.
You guys are looking lovely. See you. Okay. Keep my IPA. It's on tap back there.
All right.
I'm going to go buy more right now.
Thank you, Eric. Thank you for the time. Hey guys, we're at the Indio Food Plaza grand opening. And I hope you guys can hear me okay. Yes, through Sunday. It's actually a permanent thing. But the grand opening runs through February 14th. Great place to bring out people for Valentine's Day. Look at that. I was already over here at the flowers. I got sidetracked. I just want to show you some of these phenomenal things. Hey, you guys, you know, Valentine's Day is coming up, and here are some things that you guys could take advantage of. Tell me what you got here. This is gorgeous. First of all, tell me who you are.
I'm Sandy from SA Floral.
Hey, Sandy. Thank you very much. And I'm Craig Campbell with CoachellaValley.com, and you are live. You're talking to about 80 people right now.
So we have plant baskets, flower arrangements. We have assorted foam teddy bears.
These are teddy bears?
DJ-AD. These are teddy bears.
Oh my gosh, those are gorgeous. Now, how much are those?
These are $30.
$30.
$30.
$30 today. Here we go.
And we have assorted up balloons available. So we have a little bit of everything.
Here's the information. You guys can give a call and set up. And I'm sure you can just, you know, ask them for what you would like and pick it up right here. Open till 10 o'clock tonight, Saturday, Sunday. Hey, if you guys go past Saturday and don't have something for your loved one, you're making a mistake. Because you could just come right down here.
Yeah, we have a few of them available. So you can give them a call or you can check our website for...
I'm definitely going to pick up one of these bears at some point on the way out here. Look at this. Tell me about this.
$65? Yeah.
Fantastic. Just beautiful. You know, I can smell it through my mask. It smells so good.
It does smell good.
Wow. So where do these flowers come from?
These are from my yeast. My yeast.
Oh, uh-huh. Fantastic. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Indio Food Park, all kinds of things going on. We got families, we got people, we got food trucks. We got artisaning. Look at her making this happen right here. Now, did somebody teach you this, or did you just grab some strings when you were young?
No, I just started doing it about 2 years ago.
Wow.
And I just started practicing, and it
You can't stop now,
yeah,
can you?
Yeah, I can't stop now. Just
look at these.
Going.
Look at just the beautiful. Look at this. I'm just going to back up and show you guys right here. Hey, Michelle, thank you. Business, small entrepreneur, businesses that are making it happen. Look at this. This is a very neat location here at the end of Miles Avenue, downtown Indio, the intersection of Smur Street. Dual lives? You're live
Hi.
On Coachella Valley. How's
Hi.
It going?
Hi, I'm Anna. How are you?
Good. Who are you representing?
California Dreaming Candle Company.
Look at that. The candle company. Now, do you have a booth?
Yep.
Fantastic. I'm going to go check it out.
Thank you.
So, you're
come
looking
on,
great.
Come out, guys.
Yeah, come on out.
We got Glenn back
there. All right, man. What do you got here? You got a little bit of hot sauce?
Hot sauce.
Hot sauce.
My own love of labor.
Now, let me ask you, did you make it?
This is my recipe.
This is your
recipe.
It took
6 years to make.
Wow. 6 years to make that recipe?
I'm a perfectionist.
Now, either that or you're just slow.
No, never. Do I look slow to you?
No, I just meant slow to make the sauce because you wanted it to be perfect.
Yes, sir. I can. Wanted to make sure that this had no chemicals. The best the best sauce you'll ever have.
That's great. So what's the name? It's Angry Emu.
Yep.
Hot sauce.
Yep.
Now how would they get online, or how would they order it if they didn't come down here to the Indio Food Plaza?
You can find us at angryemusauce.com or
easy.
On Instagram at angryemusauce.
Super simple, guys. So 6 years in the making. Perfectionist, tell me who you are. Give me your name.
My name's Emmanuel.
Okay, so Emmanuel.
Yep.
And his recipe, been working hard. What made you decide to finally kind of kick it over and put it in a bottle and do it?
Well, I got tired of keeping it for myself.
Seems to be the way it works with an entrepreneur, right?
Yeah.
Can't find a product he likes, so, you know.
Make it myself.
Maybe I gotta do it.
Made it myself. People told me that they liked it. I figured, you know what? I don't want to be working for somebody for the rest of my life. I want to turn my name into something. So this is where I ended up. Got a couple more in the works, but this is the first one.
I like it. AngryEmuHotSauce.com. Come check out Emmanuel. Come on down here, guys. It's open until 10 o'clock tonight, and of course all weekend. So you know what? Maybe your loved one wants some hot sauce. Pick them up. February 14th. You know us guys.
Yeah.
Might be an interesting gift that a girl might give.
What is spicier than some hot sauce?
Love it. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
Hey, the fun part is just interviewing people, a little bit of improv, spontaneous action, and hey, here you go. I'm going to show you the menu. Full flush life. Hey guys, make sure you share this around. Eric would love that. Of course, had a chance to talk with the founder just a second ago.
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside, but there was cops all over, then he dipped into a car.
So here we are at California Dreamin'. We were just checking out the lives a second ago, and look at all of the product and inventory that we have here. Hey guys, if you need some ideas for Valentine's Day, you might want to come right on down here to the Indio Food Plaza and check out all these different businesses and things that we have here. California Dream Candle Company.com. Very easy to see. Just another gorgeous day here in the Coachella Valley. I'm Craig Campbell from CoachellaValley.com. The environment here is just beautiful. The mountains surrounding us all over the place. Of course, we've got a little bit of music, food. You can just smell the food everywhere. Really a neat environment. I'm so happy to showcase it. They invited me out here to come and do a live, and here I am. I'm planning on eating here. I saw a couple things that I might actually pick up for Valentine's Day a little bit later. If you guys have any questions at all, make sure you put them in the comments right here, and I will do the best I can to respond either while I'm live right now or afterwards. You can see the distancing, everybody's wearing their mask. It's a very, very great group of people. I think they're just very excited to be able to enjoy this incredible environment that we're in. Hope you guys can hear me okay. Hey Nick, what's going on? Hey, right now there are 3 food trucks, and of course inside they are serving food, and I think there's an expectation this weekend for more food trucks. Great question. Thank you for asking. Hey Patty, thank you. They have this indoor location, very permanent location. You can see different vendors. This is an incubator, really, for entrepreneurs. Collaboration with the city of Indio and many others. guys. You have no excuse at all to find something very unique for Valentine's Day. Photo on a shirt, one of your favorite people. And you can see there's more vendors coming in, bringing in stuff. It's the first day, this is the grand opening, guys. Some of this stuff is just so cute. Ice cream tacos, guys. Waffle taco. I've never had a waffle ice cream taco. I don't see any corn stands currently, but I know that they are adding more and more vendors. They're being very careful about how they're adding vendors because they're limited in the... They have to make more spacing than it would be if we weren't under COVID rules. $5 for beer, guys. Credit card, debit card only. No cash, guys. Hey, you guys having fun?
Always.
That's the opening.
Always having fun.
What do you think about that?
Was
it just
opening?
Yeah, was it just a lot to get to this point?
Just say yes. It was lots of hard work, yeah. Lots of hard work, a lot of time, a lot of helping, a lot of love. I mean, it's really great to get to this point.
Great. You guys are live on Coachella Valley Facebook, and I think you've had about 2,000 views so far.
Just been running around. Oh my god.
So have a good time. Hopefully we'll bring a few people.
Thank you for coming by.
You bet. So guys, I'm gonna probably come back at you on Instagram in a little bit later, just to give a look-see live on Instagram. We don't usually do that many, but I think that we're definitely going to give it a try. Coming right back outside, what I really love about it is the indoor-outdoor, the air so fresh out here. Then you got the indoor, you know, when it gets hot, that element so you can get inside, and I think that's just awesome. You know, it's becoming dinner time, and you can just start to see couple food trucks, CV food trucks. Really the host of this event. So I'm just gonna say hi to the DJs over here real quick. And I'm gonna end it right there. Indio Food Plaza, Craig Campbell for CoachellaValley.com, and I had to give a little love to the DJs that are doing the entertainment out here. How fun is this, guys? I've been working at it ever since I came to this place. I ain't quite good, but I'm getting better. Matter of fact, let me tell you. to 10 o'clock, I believe, is the time. I'll make sure to post the times after.